Number 1. The outlined method. All you have to do is write down all the key points of an answer. Well, make sure that you use only 4 to 5 points for each. Number 2. The Cornell method. In this method, you have to keep margins of 3 or columns, whatever suits you. One column will have the term called Q. Q is basically where you write all your key points to a chapter. The other column would be the main column in which you would write what you understood from that chapter in depth, and the last column will be the summary column. In this, you will summarize your entire information in just one or two lines.